And welcome back to Let's Play Postal 2 Paradise Lost DLC. At least after 12 years. And I'm pretty sure I came. I'm gonna come out of this. I came out of here. I went to this home. We're headed backwards, you know? So I'm pretty sure. I mean, I don't have a mouse to point with, but over where it says breast pump, we're almost there. I think. We're looking right at it, I guess. Or is that the police department? I know we're headed back to where the postal dude's home is. It was kind of backwards. Of course, we gotta look in all the homes. We gotta do all the things. We gotta get a bit pissed watching us go in? Probably.
Hey you, how about offering to help some poor, unspecified group of today's society?
Fuck you!
You gotta be fucking kidding.
Look at all the kitties! This place is full of cats. It's the cat lady home. Many, many cats. Ooh. What'd you do to yourself in there? It's pretty dark. Pretty dark of you. Can't get that stuff. Milk. Watch this guy come in. Fudge pack. Looks like a brochure or something. I know the fudge pack was an expansion pack for Postal. Or something like... It was a collection, actually. But there was a gun sitting there. Hi. How you doing? Nice day. I was gonna go down this way now. In there. Does that stuff hurt? It goes through the other side. Yeah. I think that's where the health pipes are. Oh my god, will these explode? Owie? Damn dogs. Health? Got any health? Catnip? Whoa. I just want to check to see if there's any health. If not, then I might just have to take a health pipe. I don't see anything. Buy some health pipes.
This can't be good for me, but I feel great.
In here? Uh-oh. Oh, is this where you get the breast thing?
Ah, visitor! Welcome to my humble milk farm. Have you come to indulge yourself on my delicious milk?
No thanks. Before I begin retching uncontrollably, let me tell you, I'm here looking for a particular item. You wouldn't happen to have an oversized breast pump suitable for a towering, demonic, Jewish cow demon, would you?
You're in luck, sonny!
Jewish,
just happen to have a genuine, beefy suck-o-matic right here, and it's the kosher model, too! I'm willing to part with it, but I have no use for your Yankee dollars. I'll tell you what, dude, take this bucket. My herd's in need of a good milking. Do that, and the pump is yours! My meadow's just down that passageway.
Lovely. Are they diseased and they're gonna hurt us? Huh.
Now all you have to do is milk those cows. I'll be watching you from here.
Something tells me it's not gonna be that simple. And there's health. In case we need it. Garden shears. Something's gonna happen, isn't it? Oh, they're gonna come out. Ebola inside. Did I milk this cow? Did that work? You're not close. Moving closer, I gotta. From behind? You don't milk a cow from behind. I'm watching that. Milk you dry, man. Don't pee in there now. I remember this scene. This is from the original expansion, Apocalypse Weekend. This is you start in this field. There you go, girl. Yep. It's coming. Oh, boy. Do I have to kill them all, or can I just run back?
Oh, tarnations! You didn't open the barn doors, did you? Well, it's no matter. If you have that rat pup, you should have been fucking full of milk one way or another.
Oh, God.
Good.
That hurts.
This can't be good for me, but I feel great.
Any more?
Don't be afraid of milking those undead ones. They won't bite.
It's up here. Oh, health pipe. Oh, I didn't even see the stuff. MP5 rounds? It's so dark, I couldn't even see it. Alright. Oh, I got health here. Milk the undead one?
The milk from those zombie cows, just as good as the regular kind. It's just got an acquired tang to it.
No more coming? How do I get to zero? Are you kidding me? Now this one's dry, right? Okay.
There's no shame in milking a dead cow.
I'm milking the dead cows. I'm milking them dead cows. Should have my weapon at the ready, though. There's another one running. It's still alive! You've gotta be freaking kidding. I'm completely out of shotguns? Wait, oh, this is a shotgun. Maybe only the shotgun works. You're alive. Is this a bull? Well, we'll find out. Thing I hate is I can't switch to it. I press zero. Doesn't work. I have to go through like this. I wasted a lot of bullets. I'm unhappy. I have full ammo for that. Let's go up here. Oh yeah, I'm hurt.
I feel better already.
There you go. Hey! Lunch! Lunchy munchies? Hmm? So we went back to this other barn. Oh, I'm not headed towards the other barn. That's the other barn. Get the other house.
That stuff really works.
Mm-hmm. Yee-haw. Now all these I can milk. I don't see any live ones now.
Remember, just cause they ain't breathing, don't mean they ain't got no milk left in them.
More coming?
This one's dry.
Dry. I don't even know where the...
Don't be afraid of milking those undead ones. They
won't. I'm milking it.
Well, they will, but...
Shut up. Uh-oh. Oh, is it okay? It's a friendly cinematic? Okay.
I suppose that's as good a job as any. Anyhow, a deal's a deal, I reckon. This here oversized breast pup is all yours.
Don't have too much fun with it.
Now, would you kindly get the hell off my lawn?
Your lawn, huh?
Piece of cake.
Okay. Nope, sealed off. Can't break those windows.
I don't feel so good.
Oh yeah, coming down. Any goodies around here? Damn, bulletproof glass. What?
I knew that stuff wasn't good for me.
Oh, lunch. Ooh. I want that. Anything else?
I don't feel so good.
Bite my ass. That stuff is addictive.
Addictive. Just as we grab another. There you have it. Not that. So where'd this guy go? I guess he's out in the farm. He's gonna kill us for one looking at his sensitive material. Alright, we're out of here. Crack cola. That's where the tunnel leads. We'll go look through the rest of these houses. Damn. I used up too much of that. I should have seen that earlier. I'll stop shooting. Oh.
Ah, that's the stuff.
Excellent. It shows you how I break the windows first before even looking for any goodies. Going home, huh? Commando. I thought it was someone opening the door. Postal Plus. Postal. That's the postal I had. They're making a model of the postal dude. What is this? I can't read that. Mad splash. Okay. I want to see what they do. I don't want to interrupt them. They don't care that I'm in here. Are they wearing? Oh, running with scissors logos. I want to grab that gun, but I don't want her to see. They're leaving anyway. That was interesting animation, though. Hell to the yeah. Postal Arcade. Huh. That mirror is out of service. What's that? Is that something I can get? No. Soap, apparently. Alright, I'm not gonna kill them because they don't care that I'm in here. Evil deer, Satan monkey. They didn't even come out when I broke their windows. Guess they were busy. Beware of dog. Oh crap. Takes care of dog. Whoa!
Hey! Good.
Too many.
This can't be good for me, but I feel great.
Yeah. Yeah, that worked out for you. Kills me, I can't break that bottle. Oh yeah. Wish I could break the windows again. There you go. Tell me what to do. Oh wow. This place is messed up. I thought that was a gun. No can break bottle. Is that a goodie there? That might be a goodie. Yeah, we'll go out this way. Oh no, there's nothing there. There's a doghouse though. Maybe there'll be some treats in there. Oh, it's a toilet. It's not the dog house. Gotcha. Is that fast food in the outhouse? Like you'd eat while you're on the crapper. Tunnel closed until Thursday. That was a noise. I'll go there next, obviously. Oh my god. People are killing themselves. Oh look, there's toilet paper. We could have got it free. Instead of paying $300 for it. I are a law-abiding citizen. Oh, that's the... Ooh! Molotov cocktails. Oh, I didn't see his garage. Oh, maybe I did. It was nothing to remember. I haven't been up there, have I? Losing track of where I have and haven't been. Oh, that's the one with the lesbians. Yeah, I've been there. Have I explored everything? I think I might have explored everything. Karaoke hideout. So, I want to make sure I don't miss anything.
Move away or you're next.
You're next. Yeah, we're done here. We gotta head all the way down to the Winter Wonderland now.
Hmph.
this way? I believe so. No, no, that, not that way. Unless I'm gonna go all the way around. No, it goes back to there. Gotta be this way, I guess. Oh, Winter Wonderland this year. I mean, this year. This way.
I feel like shit.
And it's cold. Oh my god. Seriously. Seriously? With that noise? That's a little annoying. I mean, I'm not annoyed yet, but I feel like... Ooh, and we move a little bit. So that... That's bound to be tricky.
Well, that, I knew that stuff wasn't cactus. Good for me.
Never knew what hit it. I remember this area. We don't slip on the snow, so that's good. That tunnel's closed. There's Lucky Ganesh, All-American Survival Gear now. Oh, they're closed.
Man, I gotta stop smoking this crap.
Hmm. We really can't avoid it, I'm afraid.
Withdraw is a bitch.
Mm-hmm. Anything good up here? Ah! Someone tucked a rocket launcher over there. Oh, and some Molotov cocktails. Great sounds running with scissors. Premium. Just looking all around. I don't suppose we can blow this car up. If I knew we could, I would. Oh, we can go in here. Not the whole place isn't closed down. This is the book depository. Can I get that? Oh, I thought that was dynamite. It's a little light. Who walks like that? I mean, her, obviously, but... looks cozy. I don't want to hit someone by mistake and have them start killing me. Or trying to kill me. Alright, we'll go upstairs. Ah! Kevlaris. Anything behind the door when it closes? Nope. I'm on to their tricks. Power up thingy. Power station. Anything up there? No. All the goodies! All the goodies! All the goodies in the world! Can't break these. Already broken. Can't move them. Let me guess. They're filled with ice. I think we've seen everything. Let me just make sure this door... Oh yeah. And this door. Yeah. Okay. Tie that shoe.
inside.
Idiot. Alright, I got an itch on my finger. Much better. Anyway, so that's that. We will continue on. Don't those guys not like me or something? I think I'll go this way. I mean, they're not attacking me, but I'll just make sure. And there's another one anyway. What's that sound? Oh, the library!
I'm hanging. It's all good. Well, what will you think of doing later on?
Si está en tu trasero, si así lo supieras.
Listen, just tell me what you think. Do you know what time it is?
I don't care.
Are you on crack? Where were you planning on going to lunch?
Sigue hablando y te ignoro.
Jeez, stop doing that.
Sounds like a very constructive conversation. That's a dead end there. There's a kitty. We're gonna have to go in there, aren't we? Oh no, I guess not. This is probably all closed up. We're not there yet. Oh yeah, we're all closed here. Fire's still burning though. Pineapple cactus. Yeah, this game was developed in Tucson, so the stuff you see is obviously inspired from Tucson. Beware of dog. Oh, not again. Anybody living there? Dogs are tough. That was delightfully easy. Now, of course I could have got that and befriended him. Oh well. With the dog biscuits. Alright, nothing else in here that I can see. Just looked in there. Shotgun shells. Door is broken. Poops. Oh, I can't go that way. So here. PU Games, Junkyard. Oh yeah, Robotics Factory. Tunnel's closed. I'm just headed back. Damn it. Oh, through here is loading. Isn't that the police headquarters? Maybe our home's down here, I forget. A long time since I played the game. I know we're somewhere. I guess it is down here. We're somewhere past the police headquarters. Police headquarters isn't far from our home, or trailer. Trailer home. Well, thanks for watching, everyone. See you next time, and when you explore the winter wonderland, endure, and enduring, grow strong.